Hi, my name is Stan Imal. I'm IFBB Pro Men's Physique. And today I'm going to show you around Venice Beach, California and how we live the fitness lifestyle. Please follow me. So right now we're going to head to the beach to do the morning cardio.
I'm about 5 minutes away from Gold Gym, 5 minutes away from the beach, so I can really do everything I need.
It's the beach where Arnold used to go up to Gold Gym, so it's pretty nice. So I start with some running around for about 20 minutes, and then I'm doing a little circuit for abs. That's how I start my day.
You do your cardio in the morning here, it's beautiful. And a lot of people are already here, like working out, doing different things. Everybody is like in a quest of chasing their dreams, chasing their perfection, and that's something that really motivates me. So it's definitely very inspiring.
It's an amazing place just to do sports because you can just be outside all year round. When you can go all year round to the beach, it motivates you to stay in shape, you know. You wake up to a sunny weather every day, it puts you in a good mood every day. I mean, everybody who's into fitness have seen pumping iron and seeing Arnold just going to the beach after his workout, jumping in the ocean, and just being there and seeing the same places that he used to see, and sharing the same experience is very motivating.
It's just amazing. Waking up like this, nothing better in the world.
Well, cardio is done. Now we are heading to the grocery store, get some food. You know, it's so important for us. So that's the next step of the day. A lot of fast food, you have a lot of temptations, but you have a lot of choices. So once you want to get onto a clean diet, you have so many options to choose from. And so it's actually very easy. We're going to grab some lean ground beef. And we're going to get 96% lean ground beef. So that allows me to eat a lot of beef without getting so much fat and so many calories out of it.
Soy milk, rice milk, coconut milk. This is already cracked egg, just the egg whites. That's one thing that's missing in Europe.
Whatever you want, you can really make it fit into your diet plan without any problem. So that's very, very convenient. Now we're gonna eat at Firehouse. Bodybuilder place to eat.
You have the regular things here for regular people. What we like is this part here, the bodybuilder's menu. So you have the bodybuilder breakfast, bodybuilder lunch, dinner, or the bodybuilder combo. If you need a certain amount of protein and you can't get it from your meat, you can always add egg whites too.
My favorite, the bubble, 12 ounces of Angus steak with rice and red peppers.
It's very, very convenient for us.
Now it's time to train.
I train at the famous Gold Gym Venice, the mecca of bodybuilding. Yeah, I train there 6 times a week. Yeah, I moved to here for the gym, first of all. Still today, you can see every morning Arnold or Lou Ferrigno training there. Dexter Jackson for the nowadays bodybuilders, Sean Roden, Brad Rowe, all these guys who stepped on the Olympia stage this year. I just push you to like perform to the best because you have the best around you.
Yeah, that's it for life.
I mean, it's just very, very inspiring. It's a legend. It's a legendary place, really. Very motivating.
It's really the lifestyle here, waking up close to the beach. I'm training for what, about an hour and a half a day? The rest of the day, it's what's going to make the difference if I'm recovering well, if I'm going to be able to perform well. So the whole 22 and a half hours of the day, that makes really the result pay off. So that's all these things outside of the gym that really makes a difference. here it's always positive. People compliment you like, oh, you made progress, oh, congratulations, you look great. I think it's definitely an American thing. You don't get judged, you know, and that's something that definitely helps. Just enjoying what you're doing, chasing your dream. I've been training now for a little bit over 10 years. I made progress before, but being here definitely helped me to really step up and make so much progress in the last 2 years. I feel like I've made more progress than, in the first 10 years of my career. If you come here in shape, all the doors are open. If you see the opportunities, they're here, they're right here. You just have to take them.